mathematics, exponents and powers. So before going to start topic, once recall the formulas, identities, a power minus m equal to 1 by a power m, a by b whole power minus m equal to b by a whole power m. So all these ones call to your e-notebook. Save all these in your e-notebook. It's most important. Whenever you want the identity, compulsory you have to recall and use that identity to solving problems. 3 square minus 2 square. 3 square, 3 into 3, 9. Simple solutions may be quick respond in your e-notebook. 3 square 9, 2 square 4, divided by 1 by 5, whole square. 9 minus 4, 5, divided by 1 by 5. 5 divided by 1 by 5, 1 by 5, whole square. This is equal to 5 means 5 by 1 into 5 by 1 whole square. 5 5 is 25 square. 25 into 25. 25 into 25. This is equal to 625. 25 square. 625. That's it. Next one. 5 square whole cube. 5 square whole cube divided by 5 square whole cube into 5 square whole cube into 5 power 4. Now divided by 5 power 6. 5 power 6. Simple one. 5 square whole cube. 5 power 3 2s are 6 into 5 power 4. Divided by 5 power 6. This is equal to, the bases are equal. Now take one base and 6 plus 4 divided by 5 power 6. This is 5 power 6. 5 power. 5 power 6 plus 4, 10 by 5 power 6. This is equal to 5 power 10 minus 6. This is equal to 5 power 4. 5 power 4 means 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. 5 5s are 25. 5 25s are 125. 125 5s are 625. Copy it, children. Find the value of n. So children, it's very easy. Implies 2 by 3 bases are equal. Now we can write 2 by 3, 3 plus 5 equal to 2 by 3 whole power n minus 2. Since a power m into a power n, a power m plus n identity we use. If the bases are equal, exponents also equal, their exponents also equal. Therefore, 2 by 3, 2 by 3, 3 plus 5, 8, n minus 2, n minus 2 equal to 8. N equal to 8 plus 2, 10. N equal to 10. N equal to 10. Next. minus 3 whole power n plus 1 into minus 3 whole power 5 is equal to minus 3 whole power minus 4. Now, bases are equal here. So, take one base. Minus 3 whole power n plus 1 plus 5 is equal to minus 3 whole power minus 4. Minus 3 whole power n plus 1 plus 5 n plus 6 equal to minus 3 whole power minus 4. As the bases are equal, exponents must be equal. Exponents also equal. Therefore, n plus 6 equal to n plus 6 equal to minus 4. N equal to minus 4 minus 6 minus 10. N equal to minus 10. Copy down. Next. Procedure, how to solve 7 power 2n plus 1 divided by 49 equal to 7 cube. What is given? How to solve? One thing, 7 power 2n plus 1 divided by 49, we can write like this. 7 power 2n plus 1 by 49 we can write 7 square. Because here is the 7. Can any changings, can we change 49 to 7 square? One thing, we can write 7 square, 49, 7 cube. 7 power 2n plus 1 minus 2 equal to 7 cube. 7 power 2n plus 1 minus 1, 2n minus 1 equal to 7 cube. As the bases also equal. Therefore, 2n minus 1 equal to 3. 2n equal to 3 plus 1, 4. N equal to 4 by 2. 4 by 2, 2. N equal to 2. Copy down. Find x if 2 power minus 3 equal to 1 by 2 power x. 2 power minus 3 equal to 1 by 2 power x implies 2 power minus 3 equal to 2 power minus x. We can write x equal to 3. Therefore, x equal to 3. Simplify. 3 by 4 whole power minus 2 divided by 4 by 5 minus whole power minus 3 into 3. 3 by 5 whole power minus 2 equal to. We can write, we have the identity a by b whole power minus m equal to b by a whole power m. A by b whole power minus m equal to b by a whole power m. When the power minus, we interchange denominator and numerator and power positive. So 3 by 4 whole power minus 2. Now we can use that identity 4 by 3 whole square divided by 5 by 4 whole cube into 5 by 3 whole square. 5 by 3 whole square. This equal to now 4 by 3, 4 square by 3 square into 4 square by 5 square. We can write into 5 square by 3 square. Now cancellation, 5 square, 5 square, 4 square into 4 square. 4 power 2 plus 2 by 3 square into 3 square. 3 power 2 plus 2. 4 power 4 by 3 power 4. This is equal to 4 power 4. 4 into 4 into 4 into 4 by 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. This is equal to 81. 16. 64, 256 by 8. Copy down. Next. By 7 whole power minus 5 into 7 by 4 whole power minus 7. This equal to also 4 by 7 whole power minus 5 a by b whole power minus m 7 by 4 whole power 5 into this is 4 by 7 whole power 7. Seven power 5 by 4 power 5 into 4 power 7 by 7 power 7, because a by b whole power m equal to a power m by b power m. Now 4 power 7, 4 power 7 into 4 power 5 by 7 power 7 into 7 power minus 5. 4 power 7, 4 power 5, we can write 1 by 4 power 5, 4 power minus 5. Now 4 power 7 minus 5 by 7 power 7 minus 5. 4, 7 minus 5, 4, 4 square by 7 minus 5. 7 square, 16 by 49. That's it. Yeah, very interesting game. It's a very interesting game. If m equal to 3 and n equal to 3m square minus 10n cube. Play games like 9 into m what is 3. Substitute 3 square minus 10 n 2 into 2 cube. 3 square 9 into 3 square 9 minus 10 into 2 cube 8 81 minus 8 tens are 81. Is it tough? Very simple game. 2 m square n square. Substitute m 3 square n 2. 2 into 3 square 9 2 square 4. Now multiply 2 4 the 8 9 are 72. Next 2 m cube 2 into m 3 cube plus 3 n 2 square minus 5 into m square 5 into m square n 5 into m square 3 square into n 2 2 into 3 cube 27 plus 3 into 4 square 2 square 4 3 square 9 into 2 Next 54 plus 1 minute, 1 minute here minus here minus 12 minus 90. Here 54 plus 12 66 minus 90 subtract minus 24 kapadun chillen you can do this one m power n equal to m power n minus n power n m power 3 power 3 square minus 2 cube 3 square 9 2 cube 8 this equal to 1 ok practice all topics which are covered today ok children.